Hello friends, welcome to my channel. After I made the instruction video about how to disable this banner on YouTube on browser, I received a lot of comments from you guys to help you to disable the feature on the smartphone. And after some months of research and trying, today I'm really happy to share with you guys that I found three simple methods to do it on the smartphone. And for the video today, it's mostly for the iPhone and iPad user. If you are using an Android device, don't be worried, I will make another video after this one to help you handle this banner on the Android phone. So the best thing about the three methods I found is that all three of them don't need any root or jailbroken on your device, and it's totally safe and secure when you use it. Let's go to walk through all three methods to see what works best for you. The easiest way to fix this on iPhone is that using the Musi app. Musi is an app that links with YouTube. That means the short feature of Musi can show you all the video on the YouTube and you can walk through it. Because the player of Musi allows you to play it on the background, so Musi is like a musical app that is no ad or no banner appear on the screen. The only annoying things about it is some smaller ads appear on the screen when we play a video. Don't be worried, the ad is always on mute, so it is only annoying a little bit. Now you can turn up your screen, listen to your favorite song, and don't worry of stopping. The second method is to use the uyouplus, or it's called YouTube Bands on iPhone. And if you are recently moved from an Android phone to iPhone, I would highly recommend you to use this app. This is like a must-have app on your phone. It brings all the premium feature of YouTube into an app. You can disable advertisement, watch video on background. You can disable the banner YouTube video pauses, continue watching, and so on. The only disadvantage of uyouplus is that it's not listed on the App Store, so you need to install it manually. So the way we do with it is to install it from silently. You can use the Windows or the Mac to install it. And here's a quick sample for you to see how it looks like. Now you go to the silently.io and you download on and install the silently. Then you also download the uyouplus on GitHub. I will get the link on the description below to you to easier to follow. And when it's done, you click installing it. And now you can connect the phone to your PC or your laptop, and you choose silently the app to install the uyouplus on your iPhone. This will help you to use this app on your iPhone for the next 7 days. And after that, you just need to resign it again. Now on the uyouplus, you can find a lot of premium feature here. And for the video today, you go to the setting to click on disable the video pauses, continue watching. And it's work amazing now. You can enjoy watching YouTube without disturbing and any distract. And the third one is the Cốc Browser. This is the favorite one from the Vietnamese because the app is made from the Chromium and it's made by a Vietnamese team. So the feature of sharp and working is really convenient to us to use. And you can also use this as well. To use this app, you just need to download and install it from the App Store as I do here. And you choose install. And then this app automatically disables all the YouTube apps. To also disable the banner of the video pauses, continue watching, you go to setting, then you go to content setting, and you turn it the block pop-up on, and this will work for you. That's all the method you can use to disable the annoying banner YouTube video pauses, continue watching. If you have any questions, please leave on the comment below and I'll try to answer you as soon as possible. And if you're really enjoying my video, please give it a like and you can walk through my channel to see. On there, I share a lot of videos about technical guidelines and tutorial techniques to help you meditation well. and also to live better. Thank you, see you.